Guys, give it up for Victor. He's about to find out.
Victory had been given a two-face song and was doing well in rehearsals.
The next performance is going to be astronomical. The pressure is high, and I am bold to say that my will can match that pressure. I'm gonna be working 24/7. I'm killing myself on this song, literally, just to make sure that I get it. I need to get into that voting stage.
Now time to make it count in front of the judges. You gotta be strong, you gotta hold on, you gotta keep moving on. You gotta realize it, it is one man for yourself. That's why I say, my partner, your eye will sharpen. Because you be like, say, don't they happen, hey, don't shake it. That's it, they happen, nobody won't buy, but they won't go heaven, hey. My partner, your eye will sharpen. Because you be like, say, don't they happen, don't shake it. That's it, they happen, nobody won't buy, but they won't go heaven. I wake up in the morning, I look up at the shining sun. But there's no time to waste, there's a lot of things that need to be done.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, brother. God bless you.
Well done. I must greet you
specially.
I like this guy a lot.
A lot. It's a top ten.
I don't even think he even really sang that much on this one.
He doesn't try
but
too
he
much.
Can actually really sing as well.
No, guess what? It doesn't look like everything fits him so well.
One thing I like about him is
he sings and he just like it just comes out.
He's got natural melody.
Is it
and it's sort of because the boy is a winner, man.
Is it
for me? He's like you don't see him coming because he doesn't have the personality that looks like he's gonna bring it like that. But then he actually has it fully.
Yes, I think I've done enough to get this spot on the top 10. The last performance I just did was by the legendary Two-Face Idibia. It's not an easy song, but my, did I give my all? 110% actually.
How are you?
I'm tense, excited, nervous, all of the above.
Do you think there is room for you to grow? Are you open to growing?
Definitely.
You can either go on the show or you can go outside of the show. Right? You know, even if you leave, it doesn't mean that that's the end, you know, of your journey in music, right? But you will be going on this show. Congratulations, you're on to the top
10. What's great news, especially your face don't show, your shoes don't shine. God bless you, my brother. You're so talented. Go and get yourself ready.
Thank you, sir.
You are in the top 10.
I'll take my leave now.
You can take your leave now as a big boy. Your name will follow you. Victory, victory.
Another victory for Victory. And now, Nigeria, it's up to you to decide how far he goes.